Yeah, I couldn't recall like what's what, cause I'm still trying to I'm still trying to steel wool the rust off. God, that sounds violent. I am sorry. Yeah, cause I still remember that one time we played, and I was like, I hadn't gotten quite acquainted with the disc yet, so I was using the bow. And you and Avanti, I think, had like gotten away, or I had gotten like one of you and then you resurrected like with another thing, and I got away or something. Because I remember you distinctly said something along the lines of, I don't ever want to hear you say you're not good at Predator. Like, I think I might like this one the most so far out of what we've played, but maybe it's because it's more, like, I don't want to say, like, straightforward, but, like, action-oriented. If that makes like I was gonna say, like, it's like scares, but in like a different kind of way, if that makes sense.
Yeah, like Predator in concept is terrifying, and the Predator movies have always been action first, scare second.
Yeah.
So I can see what you mean. When they made the game, they made it authentically like the first movie.
Like it's
action first.
Yeah, but like that fear comes from like the tension of not knowing where the fuck it is.
That fear comes from me trying to find these stupid objectives and then hearing them fucking crackling. That's right next to me. That's where the fucking fear comes from right now. I'm about to shit myself. You don't even have to hit the one thing that the fucking and it's like, it's getting closer, and I don't like it. I can't find my...
Over here!
I'm freaking the fuck out, okay?
This way.
Wait, fight it.
What?
The box
eyes open!
Useless. I'm shitty at myself. People only found us. I don't know what they do. Oh my god, I'm just hearing somebody
Yeah, that's usually...
This one, you were like immediately out of the gate, you were right on top of us.